house views.
How we tell them apart?
Huh?
Well, mine are black and yours are blue.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, well, wait a minute, before you tear them up, make sure that they fit, because then they may be too small.
Fit me?
They're almost too small, aren't they?
Well,
I couldn't find them. They fit pretty good for Justin. I had a hard time finding them.
Wrong.
They were making these that were on the corner. Well, thank you very much for my camcorder that Daddy's using.
Yeah, well.
Okay. Has Mama opened hers?
He said, wait and let you open yours.
Well.
Go ahead, Mama.
Ooh, boy. Isn't that pretty?
Did you get a robe?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Will that be warm?
That's for going to the kitchen, though. Who of them all wanted to go into the kitchen, though?
Hey, Justin, the great one.
What is this? Personal organizer.
Ha, 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 ha.
Okay.
All right.
All my appointments and stuff on this?
And all your addresses and phone numbers.
Oh, my. Daddy's really trying to get me all together,
from Justin to me. Is that why I see that?
Yes.
Right.
Okay. Did you get a CD? Oh, yeah. Oh, look! And a kitchen timer! How nice!
Did you have a chicken timer?
Did I have one? I don't think
so. One that she fusses about all the time.
What is that?
Cambridge Classic Yellow.
Isn't that a shirt that you asked for? Didn't you want a yellow button-up shirt?
It's yellow.
It's not yellow?
Looks yellow to me.
That's yellow. I like the yellow.
That's not what you want. We'll take it back.
So y'all open your stuff? Go ahead.
Well, this is warm.
It's a gun. Anchor Hawking. Did we get new glasses?
No, that's very happy. Very happy.
Yeah, you got Anchor Hawking.
It's
gum. I wouldn't turn it over very much.
It was more pretty Christmas paper.
Oh!
Upstairs. But you know, it's got mustard. Maya let down the staircase. It's hanging down. Couldn't get it out. It was something broke on it. Been hammered on something and they just couldn't get it out.
I think the hammers are on heavy this.
What? What is that?
What are those up? Glass cake things.
Y'all know what kind of cake we have in
there. Oh, how pretty.
Put your stuff in, your pastries and so forth. Oh, thank you.
That's pretty.
It's gorgeous. Yeah.
Nathan, don't just pull that some. We'll cut it in a minute. Just don't.
Is that CD you wanted, Mr. Nathan?
How about this belt? It's reversible.
Reversible what?
It's got a black side and a brown side.
How do you do the zoom thing?
It's on the side. Under the
your index finger.
Huh?
Under the lens.
Is that
It's under your index finger on your right hand.
Right here?
Is that container there just an ornament by the poker and shovel?
No, it's got the chocolate candy and a new tie. I needed those.
Just the beginning, partner. Dad, tell me your partner.
Dude, what's the candy for? Who's the candy for?
Anybody wants to eat it.
Oh. Because I ate some the other night and I wasn't sure if that was a present.
No, so no, Daddy's opening up the...
What?
Go! Daddy's opening up his big gift.
Oh, I am?
Yeah. Huh?
Rebox.
It is recording, isn't it? Yeah.
How about that?
Well, we hope so. We have to try them on and see. Well, you don't know.
Can you say bugs?
And boxers.
Look at there.
Wow.
Man, they're alive.
Big, aren't they?
Well, Daddy needed some beds.
Socks.
Bushing cut
socks.
Some white ones that Dad can have for his very own that nobody else will have any like.
Yeah, right. That'll last about a week. Then I'll see him running across the yard.
Y'all can't use Daddy's white socks. Justin.
Flash back on your camera.
Is that a shirt you got?
Thank you.
For my girlfriend.
Shirt.
Oh, your girlfriend.
Well, I think she's talking about the hooded sweatshirt.
Oh, this.
Where's my shirt?
Right down there.
Right down where?
Right down there.
How do you know what you're getting, boy?
Very nice.
You can know more than I do.
I guess you could say that.
What'd you say?
Oh, I guess Nathan was snooping now.
Let me see that.
You're not supposed to tell you you're snooping. It's my business to know what's in that little chest.
Nemo got on her robe already,
no
keeping her warm.
The CD.
I feel warm now, really.
Or any of the...
That's true.
I didn't see the robe. I saw the shirts.
Can you wear this top shirt to work? You know, Dr. McCray must have uniforms.
This was a medium?
Because he always has all those things.
That's what it says. Aren't they big?
Wear this for like 5 years.
Never
go that big.
White coat, but I can see
that. That's forever. Until it's too raggedy.
Listen, on my chart, it's a road that puts the skin across on me. And he gave me a new one of
those basic stuff. Gray pants? I like
these. And he said, I'm going to fill this page.
It didn't back up very much.
Is it reversible?
No.
Yeah, they are, aren't they?
Oh, well, I guess.
Well, I don't guess.
This now. Good morning, Nathan. You like those names?
Turn around and show them to us. What'd you get in your stocking, Justin?
What?
What'd you get in your stocking?
CD.
Well, y'all make quite a haul, didn't you?
You was tired, weren't you?
Nice. But you were cold.
Wave to the camera. I have a searchlight on you. Deal with my putty pie.
Puh.
Look at me. Hey yo. Hey yo, puh. Hey yo.
You don't think that he's bloating? That his stomach's bloated up or something?
Are you okay, my puh? Puh's saying, no. Not today, and not okay. Look at him. Big snoot. Yum yum.
What?
Yum yum.
Yum yum.
Ooh, yummy.
Ooh, yummy. There you go!
Thank you. John, have you got that sign-up sheet?
Oh.
o'clock. They got such a late start Saturday night, Justin said they had a blast. I said, well, that's good. Y'all can do what you want to do in 2 hours. That's good.
I don't think they care what they do as long as they're doing it. Yeah. Get on!
Fred, come here and look at this. I can't see anything for the sun.
Well, up there so I can see. Hmm.
Since Nate is the spirit for Henry O'Kearney, the leader at the end of the first lap, 7 laps remaining, first to boys, 3,200 meter run.
Can you actually see him whenever you look in here?
I can't see anything.
Keep it going, Justin.
Let's go, Justin.
Turn 28 is the 800 meter sprint for Harold O'Forty, the leader over Jason Bacchus of Lake Dallas and Clay Rickard of Canada. 6 laps remaining in the varsity boys 3,200 meter run. This will be the first call for the varsity girls 400-meter relay teams. All 4 team members, please check in at the benches behind the timer stand. This is your first call. Varsity girls 400-meter relay teams. First call.
He's dropping back, or
are
they
speeding
up?
Well, I
come on, Justin!
That kid's in front can't keep it up.
I'll try to do it.
Good, Amy.
buddy, Justin!
Go, Justin!
Five laps remaining, Clay Rickard of Pinnadale taking the lead over Jason Bacchus of Lake Dallas and Justin Hill at 40. Five laps to go.
Go, Justin.
Hour 7 is a split for Clay Rickard of Kennedale, Jason Bacchus of Lake Dallas. At 1,600 meters, they've got four laps to go. They're going for the record at 10:06.3. Justin Hill at 40, continuing to run in third place, four laps remaining. The second call for the varsity girls 40-meter relay team. So all four team members check in at the benches behind the timer stand. This is your second call.
You got a lot of race left.
Yeah, fourth one. I don't know. It's sitting at bus. We had have Cody in.
Well, we were at the hospital with my mom. We were in separate cars. My friend took the truck, and I called him. He got there. And he said, "I don't think I can get it going." I said, "Just tell me to go on in your truck, and I'll come get you." And we called Mr. Rescue to come get the truck. We couldn't get a hold of us. We couldn't get him to answer. So.
Three laps remaining, Jason Bacchus of Lake Dallas taking the lead over Clay Rickard of Pinnadale. Two laps
go,
remaining,
Justin
Hill at 40, continuing to run in third place. Wattinger of Red Oak in fourth place, running fifth Bishop of Kaufman, and in sixth place Stewart of Red Oak, two laps to go.
Hey,
JV boys coaches, here are your lane assignments for the 1600-meter relay. Once again, these are seated according to point tables to the 300-meter hurdles. In the first heat, JV boys 1600-meter relay, Kennedale in 1, Kearns in 2, Royce City in 3, Bayes in 4, Lone Oak in 5, Crandall in 6, Alvareda in 7, 40B in 8. In the second heat, Red Oak in 3, West Mesquite in 3, Lake Dallas in 4, Forney in 5, Commerce in 6, Mobike running in lane 7.
Stay up there, Justin, move on.
O'Quinn of Wiley, the leader at the end of the first lap, he has a split of 67. 3 laps remaining in the varsity boys, 1600-meter run.
Go.
Oh, that was funny. No. Just go!
Faster and jumped on it earlier, you can do it.
Go.
I do need
Dude, my arm's getting tired.
What?
My arm's getting tired.
I know. Look at me, but don't fall. Boo. Where's your dad?
follows the same roots. Other masters grafted their hearts into the great design. They added new life as parents in new generations add to the life of their family. And by adding, make it greater, not less. With dawn drawing light across the sky, I, Pang Un Li, invite you, my disciples, students and family, to join me in a journey through our new day. Families need new generations to live. The spirit of Susun needs new enthusiasm and growth to be nourished in us. I am duty bound by the mantle of master. You learn to enjoy each day without thought to merely relive yesterday for its comforts. To climb the ladder of the first step must give way to find a higher level. Come, witness with me this affirmation of our art, heritage, and renewal. In the spirit of Susun, I bring you Sanam to join the East and West, a new wellspring to mix and join in a voyage to the stars. Master Han Ong Li, President and Founder, American Taekwondo Association.
I do have the strength to overcome obstacles that I face in my life, and a strength that is always needed to everyone.
The outward, or the outside world, that you have accomplished more than most. But like a coin, the true value lies not at the surface, but at the core. You, through your perseverance and dedication, have accomplished the goal sought after by many, but achieved by few. As the gold coin began as ore mined from the earth structure, where he had brought me from babe to maturity, like a babe cub, precious and trusting, who grows into the confident, roaring tiger. Realizing my abilities, strong and deadly like the tiger, I promise to rely on the wisdom which you, instructor, have bestowed upon me, which is likened to the wisdom of the dragon. By taking this first step, I have begun the journey of 1,000 miles, knowing that the road may be narrow and rugged at times. I promise to do my best to preserve and uphold the true value of being a black belt in the American Taekwondo Association and of ROSES ATA Black Belt Academy. To this, I swear. Now, will each black belt take their rightful place alongside those who have come before you and those who will follow in your footsteps by signing the black belt scroll? The scroll represents the beginning of your new journey, both physical and mental, as the black belts in Sang Hong Taekwondo. Mr. Eric Legg. Kyle Jones. Remaining black belt, please just leave your candles sitting. Jess West. Justin Hale. Nathan Hale. Dustin Malone. Lavina West. Preston Gale.
Yeah.